Alright, I'm going to take my bands and I'm going to put them on my legs. I'm going to put them on kind of low, near where my calf is. And I'm going to keep my legs apart a bit so I can feel that tension and work my legs as we work our abs. I'm going to take it all the way down. Hands going to come right behind my head. My legs extend up to the ceiling. You might want to adjust them just a little bit and make sure they're nice and stretched and there's a little bit of tension there. And we start. And up and down and lift and lower and up and down. Keep going. Lift and lower and up and down. That's it. Keep going. Four here. One, two, three. Stay lifted. Little pulse crunches here. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Pulse, keep going. Pulse, pulse. Eight here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And up and down. And lift and lower. Keep going. And up and down. And lift and lower. Four here. One, two, three. Stay lifted, knees bend, still creating that tension there. Hands come around, find your thighs right here, elbows lift, little tabletop. We reach in towards the knees. Reach, 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 reach. Four here. One, two, three, four. Now just hold as tight as you can. Four counts here. One, two, three, four, and pulse in. Four here. One, two, three, four. Maintain this picture. Now the toes drop and up. Keep that pressure out. Toes drop and up. Two more. Toes drop and up. One more. Toes drop and up. You can relax your shoulders and come on down, or you can keep working the abs and stay lifted as we gently pulse it open. Pulse, 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 pulse. Four here. One, two, three, four. Bring them in just a little bit. Hands come up to the knees. Bring the knees in towards the chest and reach them up to the ceiling. Knees in towards the chest, up to the ceiling. Knees in towards the chest, up to the ceiling. Knees in towards the chest, up to the ceiling. Knees in towards the chest, up to the ceiling. Pulse out and in. Knees, ceiling, pulse out and in. Two more. Knees, up. Pulse out and in. One more. Knees and up. Pulse out and in. And relax that. All right, so now we are going to take our lighter bands, if you have a lighter band, right here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to tie it around here. Anything would work, a chair, a stool. I've done things on doorknobs. Something that's low is going to work best for this particular one that I've come up with. So here, I'm going to take it, loop it through, pull it right here. I'm going to turn to face my band and get myself situated. I'm going to do a little bit of bonus ab work today. Up nice and tall. Now I'm going to ease myself back. And up, and back, and up, and back, and up, and back, and up. One more. Now hold, hold, hold. Now pulse the elbows back. Keep holding. Pulse back a little bit back, a little bit further. Four here. One, two, three, four, and just hold that shape. Hold it there. four counts. One, two, three, four, and recover. Nice. One more. I'm not going to take the bands and put them with my feet. So you might need to adjust yourself here. I'm going to take my hands in back of my knees and make that nice curved shape, hollowing out my abs, so pulling your belly button right into your spine. And gently pull the knees in closer to your chest and relax. Gently pull them in and relax. Pull them in and relax. Now hold that shape and let go. Hands tap down and up, tap down and up, tap down and up, tap down. Stay connected. Knees in and out. Knees and up. Knees and out. Knees, maintain the shape. Tap down and up. Tap down and up. Tap down and up. Tap down. Last one. Twist. 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 Four more. Twist. 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 Twist and recover. All right, we're gonna do some arm work now. I'm going to keep it just as it is. I'm going to sit crisscross. I find it's the most comfortable. And I'm going to think about sitting up nice and tall, pressing the shoulders down. I'm gonna do three sets of this. First one, my palms face up. Nice and tall, the elbows are going to pull back. Here we go. Pull back and in. Pull back and in. Pull back and in. Pull back. Four here. One, two, three. Now stay there and pulse back. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Four here. One, two, three. Stay back there and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Four counts here. One, two, three, four. Back an inch. Back an inch and front an inch. Back an inch and front an inch. Back and front. Back. Four here. One, two, three, four. And release. Relax for just a moment. So the palms face up. Now the palms face down. Check how you're sitting. Shoulders still stay down, nice and strong. Abdominals still in, super tight. We're going to repeat that same series. And we pull back, and in, and back, and in, back, and in, back, and in. Four here. One, two, three. Stay there. Pulse back, 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 back. Four here. One, two, three. Stay back and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Four here. One, two, three, four. Now back an inch. Back an inch, front an inch. Back an inch, front an inch. And back and front and back. Four here, one, two, three, four, and relax. Last one for the series. Palms now face each other. I have my thumbs on top here. Check my alignment. Same series. Here we go. Back and front, and back and front, and back. Front. Four here. One, two, three. Stay there. Pulse it back. Back, back, back. Four here. One, two,